got Mr. Dylan Bertram, and he is in his U4 600. And we'll just get a little footage for you, see how it performs out here on a nice hot evening in Mississippi at the CFMOTO takeover event hosted by Main Street Cycle. It's dusty, and the windshield is covered in dust. I'm gonna clean that in a little bit, so I'm gonna hold the camera out, let you get a little action footage of the U4 600, and we'll see how it does. Enjoy. How's the U4 600 doing?
Doing good.
Good, good.
It's like a billy goat. It just goes.
That's right. Good deal. Well, we getting a little footage? What? Oh, no, now.
What?
All right, we're going to keep getting some footage of you, buddy.
Can we get a mileage check on this thing?
Rob, how you doing? What? Yeah, no way. Are you serious? You're about to hit 3,000 miles, bud.
3,000 miles, brother.
3,000 miles on the C-Force 800. Rob, you've been putting some miles on this thing.
A little bit.
All right, well, she's still
all
running
stock.
Strong. That's what I'm talking
all
about.
All stock. Stock tires. Look at them tires.
Yeah.
For 3,000 miles, we've been doing all right.
Not bad, man. How's the 600 doing?
Doing great. Doing great.
Good deal. Good deal. That was a little sketchy spot right there, wasn't it?
Yeah, coming down that drop.
It's not bad on a four-wheeler because you can hug that left side, but I was worried in this one that it was going to slide into it. So that was one of them situations where I was like, go ahead and get in it, and then hug that wall and ride, ease down. So
did a nice job.
I hope everybody else comes out all right. We'll see.
All right, Dylan, let's go, buddy. Thank you.